Hi, Flaps here with some simple home remedies. First off, if you're choking on an ice cube, simply pour a cup of boiling water down your throat. Presto, the blockage will instantly remove itself. Avoid cutting yourself when you're slicing vegetables by simply getting someone else to hold the vegetable while you chop away. Avoid arguments with your wife or girlfriend, gentlemen. Put the toilet seat down. Use the sink instead. If you suffer from high blood pressure, simply cut yourself and bleed out for a few minutes. It will reduce the pressure in your veins. Oh, remember, use a timer. And if you have a bad cough, take a large dose of laxatives, because then you'll be afraid to cough. You only need two tools in life, WD-40 and duct tape. If it doesn't move and it should, use the WD-40. If it shouldn't move and it does, use the duct tape. This public service brought to you by me, Flaps.